Alright, quick tip, when you're doing single arm lat pull downs, try tilting the bench on an angle so that you have a little gap on the side to keep your elbow tucked in when you pull your arm down towards your hip rather than having to slightly flare it out to avoid bumping into the bench.